0.596 to Micke. Bruno had a better reaction time as well, 0.07 to 0.12. Bruno Bader takes the win.